for the West All-Stars.
And now he's taking a solid.